Good morning, students. I am Lakshita Garg, your social science teacher. In today's class, we are going to study about Inside Our Earth, which is chapter 2 in your geography book. And the topic of today's video is Interior of the Earth. So let's start. This is a diagram showing the interior of the Earth. Here you can see the interior of the Earth has three major layers. The outermost layer is called crust. The middle layer is called mantle, and the innermost layer is called core. Now, core is further divided into two parts, that is inner core and the outer core. The crust extends up to 35 kilometers, which is a part of the continental surfaces. Crust also covers the oceanic part, which is 5 kilometers. Talking about the mantle, mantle covers the 2900 km surface inside the Earth, and the core is 3500 km. Talking about the characteristic of the continental crust, it is generally called as CL, which means it mainly consists of silicon and aluminium. Similarly, talking about the oceanic crust, it is generally called as SIMA, that is, it consists of silica and magnesium in abundance. Talking about the core, the characteristic of the core is that it consists of nickel and ferrite.